Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and I'm here to give you another tutorial on DRC. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make the bass sound from the song Viol from the band Gesaffelstein. So, to start, I'm opening a DRC. Here we have it. It's quite low on volume, but the first thing we're gonna do is raise the pre-gain to maximum. Change the mode from poly to mono. Let's put the master at this volume and raise the first and second oscillator to maximum. Okay, here we have it. Now, on the second oscillator, we're gonna detune it a little bit, just about this much. Okay. Now, let's go for the first envelope generator that controls the amplitude, and I'm gonna drop the sustain to zero. And let's leave the decay. The release, let's drop it just a little bit. Now, for the second envelope generator, we're gonna drop the sustain again to zero, raise the decay to about this much. Okay, now on the envelope generator 2 that it's modulating the cutoff frequency, let's raise it to maximum and drop the cutoff to about here. Now raise the resonance a little bit. Okay, this should be okay. Now let's go to the modulation page and we're gonna modulate the pitch of the oscillator 1 and 2 with the envelope generator 1, and we're gonna raise it to about here. Okay, like this. Now let's give it a little bit of chorus. And a bit of reverb. Modulation to maximum. And this should be it. Let's now listen to the melody that I've recorded before. Let's listen. And this is it. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to Imaginando's YouTube channel, and I will see you again next week. Goodbye, and have a good Christmas.